Yep, that's right, people. Alien Isolation. Yep, what time is it? Too fucking early. And I know what you're wondering. Why are you streaming this early? Well, because I have work today, people. And I gotta freaking start early, because if I try later, then it's gonna be too close to the thing, and I don't want to be, like, nowhere near a save point and being in a hurry just to fucking... just to freaking find a save point to end the stream and all that. That's why I do it, like, pretty fucking early. Let's see. Yeah, just go down way. I bet we're then we're gonna go in the other direction. And fuck it, I wanna see what's in here. I'll revolve around. Is my revolver actually... Oh, I remember they took my guns. I honestly fucking forgot that they did take my weapons. Oh, and by the way, in case I didn't do this yet, welcome to another stream of Alien Isolation. I think I already fucking did that. I think I just did two fucking intros. On the exact same fucking time. Alright, let's... So, this office was useless. All I had was like one fucking bullet. Stun baton ready. I also got two pipe bombs. Well, radar detected something move right now. Hopefully it's not something bad. Oh, it's just those fuckers down there.
Something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They barked something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just
I get it. The robots are... What they've been doing is that they've been trying to contain the alien, and the only way to contain it is to kill all the humans, because no humans means the alien can't breed and produce more.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I'll pull up the Apollo schematics. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever.
No, yeah, that was the office with just like one bullet. I know I probably shouldn't be saving again, but this area, honestly, this area out of all the areas feels the most linear. Maybe it's just because the fucking... This is the whole Apollo arc ending, that's what it looks like. It looks like it's all about, it's like, oh, here we go. Everything you've been doing against Apollo is now come down to these final moments. So it's probably just because it's like Apollo's arc. And then it's either going to go back to aliens, or then I'm just going to have to deal with people. Talking about Apollo, saying he's so great, but he's not because he's a murderer. And I never fucking start the timer. God fucking damn it. That's the one thing I hate that I forget. A lot of times I will completely forget to fucking start a timer for the streams. And not a lot of times, like literally, I think every stream from the past couple streams I've been forgetting to turn it on. I saw that symbol thing change. And boop, done.
Turbines off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Now, I wonder if these synths will be immune to fucking electricity, because it looks like they're wearing rubber suits. Because if they're fucking immune to electricity, then that means I do have to fucking hide from them and fear them. Follows that way.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just a...
Alright then.
Ricardo? For his sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Gas mask collected. Awesome. That means now I can enter the fucking gas zones. And has a payment alert, it's Omega.
Spedding. Something crazy just happened. Sebastopol. Is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart in the U-turn.
Okay, so she takes it on and off.
Presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So, I guess the deal's sealed. Now, this is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to share.
I wonder if it's Weyland Yutani that bought it.
Promotion,
it probably is. So, we just go this way in the right hemisphere and... should be good. Come on, I hit you. Okay, so yeah, he's immune to electricity because of the rubber suits. Shit. Make me. Got it. Immune to explosion. I think I may have screwed myself over. Yep, immune to electricity. Yep, definitely have to sneak from these guys, and well, fuck me. My only trick was fucking the EMP bombs, and now the game tells me no. So these guys are immune to all the elements. Which door was it? I think it was that door.
Ricardo, main entrance.
Even fire.
Any idea what to do next?
I Pod 4 to hear you, Ripley. Your signal just hit the break straight.
Ricardo? For God's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Okay, let's try the right hemisphere, the left hemisphere. Yeah, left hemisphere. Oh, fantastic.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols? Please, calm down. Unwarranted.
Oh, great. He's had to take me my guns, didn't he? Get behind you. And I'm only taking damage now. Fantastic. Oh, come on, I swung first. I just need one more swing on you and you'd be dead. Wait, really? God damn it. God damn it. So I have to fucking sneak.
Ricardo. Main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hear you, Ripley. Your signal just hit the break. Quick break.
Ricardo? For God's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Join us for the journey.
I just need you to turn the fuck around and let me through. Alright, go right back to your fucking computers. Grab that. Come on. Oh, almost there, almost there, almost there. They better not fucking come into this room.
Left hemisphere server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
There's the right server bank console. So now I would be looping around. Of course I would now. And it wants me to search the left hemisphere. Fantastic. So in other words, I'll go through the left, then right at the middle. I'll save again, and then I have to do, and then I just have to get the right server console. Seriously though, if they just weren't wearing a rubber, I would have beaten all these guys by now. You guys saw how many synths I murdered in the last freaking stream? How are you gonna walk? Are you gonna turn right, or are you gonna walk back around? That way I could just jump in the closet. Alright.
Okay, if I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
You already have a working gem.
I must leave the core. Can't do anything without power.
Mac. Use access tuner on that. Terminal to gain access. God damn it. And there's no way for me to stun this fucker. There's no way for me to stun him. There's no way.
Don't do that.
I think I'm dead now.
That stings.
Yep, I think I'm dead. Yep. Oh, that fucker just didn't turn around. I compared it. I should probably try finding out one synth when he's alone. Try and kill him. And once he's dead, fucking try to murder him. Yeah, well, fucking beat him up, kill him, and then that way I'll just have to avoid one synth in the room.
Left hemisphere server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks.
It's in the left. That's why I know. Okay, so good. I trigger one, all of them know. Them. And the waypoints want me to go back. Fan-tucking-fastic.
Apollo and the Working Gem working together for a safer, better connected Sevastopol.
Wait, do I have to, like, go through the fucking vent?
If my services do not meet Zeke's standards, please lock a complaint.
Fucks, come on. Come on. Alright. God, he's like impossible to hack right now. What would be the logical way of disabling his fucking alarm history? What would it be? Yes, it is. That weakened his left, his right hemisphere, so now I gotta weaken his right hemisphere. Or was that the right? Yeah, that was right, now it's left. Still after me because he's still playing all the horror music. Like, oh my god, they're gonna get you. But then he physically can't get me because I'm in a room that they cannot enter. And then that one. That and polka dots. Come on, Apollo, let me inside you. Event? Am I really gonna have to call through event to talk to Apollo? God fucking damn, I'm gonna have to call through event to talk to Apollo. Oh my god. That's a wonk.
What the hell?
Whaling Yutani Special Order 839 in progress. Whaling Yutani owned this facility. Yep, called it. Whaling Yutani bought it.
2 days after we left. You're kidding me.
What is Special Order 939? Contain? Detect specimen, maintain safe in quarantine, disallow communications. All the considerations
Sons
secondary.
Of bitches. It isn't on the damn station.
Negative. Scheduled reactor scans are unverified. Entrance down there. Oh, thank you.
Weyland Yutani, building better worlds.
But then why did they assault the Weyland Yutani robot then? If they are owned by Weyland Yutani, that doesn't make sense. If you were owned by Weyland Yutani, why would you specifically attack a Weyland Yutani robot and see it as hostile? Like, it should have been the opposite. They should have been like, yes, sir. Direction. Request for intercorporate messaging. Receive outgoing message to Alitani. Colonial Marshal Incident Report. Purchase order. Containment Hazard Alert. That's when they ordered it. Order 939. Whipley, Taylor, and Sims. Yeah, freaking old Weyland Yutani. Expendable. Great. So they just saw us as fucking expendable. What an ass. Viable threat to specimen detected. Containment hunter, and that's when they started murdering everybody because they raised it to freaking Omega to protect the creature. Alright then, I guess here I go down. Use combination of devices to dispatch working Joe. But sadly, I can't use any of my devices because I had a bunch of guns and bullets. But the game is like, no, don't use guns and bullets. That you're too good. Even though, legitimately, those weapon detectors wouldn't have detected if I went in between them.
You on comms yet, Ricardo?
I'm here, Rip. What's the news?
Apollo's running on Weyland Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Zeke's sold out. Weyland Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
And investigate the center rock. Please let this be like a short area. Ah, damn, that's a lot of sense. Power this shit up before I freaking start moving that way. I wanted to fucking deal with it later. Please let this be just a very linear area. And just be like, okay, there you go. Is this way I have to go? Yep. Come on, then, come on. Alright, the air looks very flammable.
Please vacate area. Engineering access restricted.
Great, security cameras. Left it is then. Except these guys aren't wearing orange jumpsuits, which means I could kill them with the EMP. God damn it. Another security camera, that means it's probably that room has the thing, or I could just try sneaking right past it. Two security cameras. There we go. Level 3 torch. Is it possible I can make another EMP? No, I would need another charge pack if I want to make one. See how good this ion torch works. I think it's like super fast. It moves like shoom. I'm cutting through it pretty quickly compared to the other one. It's like butter. Wow, that was really fucking quick. That means when I want to cut the little fucking panel, it's probably just gonna be like, juke, done. Alright, what do we got? Almost there. Yep. Now where the hell do I walk? Saying two androids. I mean, since. Funny, I keep on jumping between calling them androids and synths.
To laugh is to... Yes.
I really want to just fuck these guys up. Another EMP bomb. Still can't. Well, one less robot to deal with makes me happier. Alright. Probably has something to do with turning on the power to these things. There was two though, so I don't know where the other one ran off to. Wait. I saw a shiny's head. Come on. Alright. And there should be the other ones over there. There was two. I don't know where the fuck another one went. Store power. Device invalid. Okay, I know there's a red herring. Or, no, wait, is that the right word? I don't think so. Because I saw fucking two walking around here. Now there's only one? Come on, you're bullshitting me, game. Where'd the other fucker run off to? Connected to, or are you connected to this? What are you connected to? How are you working? There's my way out. I just want to save my game real quick before I jump in that vent. Come on. There we go. That way I don't have to fucking do all that shit again and I just have to climb on to the vent. Does it have any weapons on it for me? No? Alright then. That was very anticlimactic of a jump. Come on. Oh my god, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. long game. When are you gonna reveal to me there is another alien? Blah blah blah. Now I go right. Cause where does forward take me? Isn't that the room I just was at? I was. That was exactly the room I was just at. Yeah, but nothing wrong with unlocking it. Cause I don't know what there's gonna be a point where we're gonna start running. What better than escape than a freaking direct path? Direct path of escape. If shit goes wrong and I gotta start running. I'll switch the battery on this camera thing real quick. There we go. Save, save, save. Lock the shutters. Lock the shutter, unlock the shutter. Looks a lot like the table they were sitting to eat on an alien in the movie. Another one of these immortal fucking synths. God damn it. I like dealing with a regular synth, because I can fucking fight. This one, they're just like, fuck you, you can't fight me.
We hope you'll join us for the journey.
Come on. Maybe I'll get a gun in there. Because it immediately had me pick up bolt gun ammo. I had to see another one. Probably a new gun in there. The badass Ripley can make her dramatic return.
The little details when seeing the big picture.
Keep on walking. Keep on fucking walking.
This could really do some damage.
Yes. Let's test out the fucking bolt gun. It is a great gun. Badass Ripley has now made her dramatic return with a fucking bolt gun. I've locked 6832. Alright then. 6832. But Badass Ripley is only good for 4 rounds. So I'm still gonna rely on the EMP. mine and everything to take them out, but at least now I have a new weapon to use to go against them. Oh my god, I'm actually kind of happy now. I feel now more safe. What was this? I don't want to receive another of these. Stop fucking. I don't want to ever receive another one of these. Stop fucking weaponizing the tools. Okay. So this was just a regular tool and probably somebody. Either somebody modified it after everything started going down to shit, or somebody weaponized it just while fucking around here. Wait, is there a save point behind me? Let's save first. Let's fucking save right there quickly before we keep on moving, because now I have a weapon. I went past the synth, and I don't want to have to sneak past the synth again just to freaking get that weapon. I know there's freaking everything's looking a little bit like a wavy, which makes me think, is there gas leaking here? And then if I were to fucking use a Molotov, everything would explode or what? Because everything's looking wavy. Wavy like they do whenever there's freaking gas leaking. Yep, everything's looking wavy. There's definitely a fucking gas leak. And mainly, I'm guessing, just so that I don't use any of my fire weapons. Like, ooh, there's gas, so they're probably to kill me, so when I throw a freaking firebomb or Molotov, it's be like, boom, and you died because you exploded. And I wonder if the bolt gun's a silent weapon, because the fucking bolt is powerful, but is it silent?
Ricardo, like a forward? Have you been to the reactor?
Yes, the forward elevator.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime.
Well, it's only been 49 minutes? God damn, it felt like it's been longer. Alright, let's see. Wait, and now they said there's a problem with the central reactor. So am I gonna get there and it's gonna reveal, ooh, there's a bunch of aliens, there's a fucking face hugger eggs everywhere.
I saw it. It had its back to me, walking down a corridor like it was the most natural thing in the world. I hid. When I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor. Maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. Chief Allen.
Really? Huh? Why's my guns back here now? Great, the game just gave me back my guns. But who the hell left them there? Because that's clearly the exact same guns I left. So either somebody fucking saw and left me my guns on purpose, or somebody or something wants to fight. Or it's just the game saying, I don't know, you're lucky, look, weapons appear. Are you ready to do a giant fight now? Because they gave me, I have a bolt gun, shotgun, revolver, save point. Wow, if anything has ever been more of a fucking boss fountain, this is it. I'm giving me my guns right there before the elevator. Save point directly here. This is a fucking. This is gonna be a boss. This is a boss fountain.